Greetings, people of Earth, and welcome back to some more Robocraft. A little bit of changes to OmNom. Added a couple more guns, an extra Tesla blade, and a radar dish that I got from all of that stuff came from crates. And, I just realized that the bottom one isn't painted. Also, I have premium, so let's make this thing look a lot cooler. Let's go for... Maybe a black and green? How does that look? That could be cool. Let's do that. And if you think it looks gross, then fight me. There we go. Let's just make the whole top green. There we go. Make the top green, and I'll change the color of the guns. So that's not all. I should have mirrored that. That would have made it go a lot quicker. Okay, I'll change the color of the guns because I don't want the guns to be the same shade as everything else. Let's do... How does a blue gun look? I painted that wrong. Maybe black gun, actually, now that I think about it. Yeah, let's make the guns black. There. Stop missing. Go, and then give me black, and I'll paint you black as well. We'll make you black and these black, except these green. Right? Is that good? No. Oops. X. The bottom has to be black. Black. No. Stop it. Alright, there we go. That's what it's gonna look like right there. Maybe a line of black down the middle could look cool. Yes. I like that. It looks like a creeper from Minecraft! That's so cool! We made a creeper. Wait, and then we go this. We made an ugly, depressed creeper. Cool. Let's do team deathmatch. Go. Team deathmatch. Go. Oh, geez. Take any longer, why don't you? Alright. Let's see here. OmNom versus some pretty scary sounding robots on the enemy team. They have some pretty scary names. That person is Robot 105, which means they probably have built a lot of robots. A lot of robots, which means they're probably pretty good. That's awful. That, I don't understand that. That looks pretty decent. Those look okay, I guess. I don't know. Our team state is making me a little bit nervous. What the heck was that? Okay, well, the team definitely has a missile launcher. I can tell you that much for certain. We're gonna try to flank around them here. See if we can't go in for a kill on this guy, maybe? Okay, let's do it. Here we go. Uh-oh. Yeah! We're upside down. Don't notice me. He didn't notice me. Oh, crap. No. Ah! Run! This thing is gonna kill me. Aye. Stupid. This is stupid. How am I supposed to fight against a missile launcher that's meant to be built on bots that are like 300 times my size? I hate when people do that. Can't we all just play Robocraft like normal people? Man. Our team is probably gonna lose too. Very, very shameful. Very shameful. For shame. For shame, for shame, for shame. Man. That was kind of weird. Okay. Let's see here. We need to do a battle arena. That's... Alright, so we're in a game. Teleporting in, and... Alright, here we go. Hopefully. Why is it beating like a heart? What was that? I don't know what that was. That makes me nervous. Okay, this game has some glitches, for sure. I'm gonna go to this one. Looks like I'm the only one on our team who's decided to do that. That's great. Great mate, 10 out of 10. I would also just like to say real quick, sorry for the audio quality last episode, the first episode, if I even upload it, it was really bad. I tried using, I was having issues recording Robocraft, so I used a software that I wasn't familiar with, and I messed up the mic settings, so it basically sounded like I was dying every 5 seconds, and it was utter garbage, so I truly apologize for that, and, this episode should be much better. And, yeah. If you are enjoying Robocraft, as we smash these purple crystals, please make sure to smash the like button. It shows me you want more. And, yeah. All that great stuff. Go on. Break, you stupid grapes. And I saw that. Where are you? I saw that. There you are. Where? I found you on the minimap. Arvok. Nope, that's a shotgun. No. Stay away from me. I can't fight you. But my missile launcher friend can. Haha. Ooh, I got him. I'm being attacked. Oh, plasma time. No, I don't have my plasmas on me. Dang it. Thank you, missile launcher friend. I'm definitely building a bot like that if I get a missile launcher. Alright, let's regenerate and just... go for the base. I wonder, could I test? I would love it if I could Tesla blade the their beacon. Can I? I don't think I can. I think it's too far away. But that would be absolutely glorious. Yeah, sure. Just leave your thing alone while we destroy it. That's cool. I definitely really like this idea. Nope, he's back. See, I can't fight one of those. What do you expect me to do? I can't fight that. There's somebody in our base. What the heck? Is he fused inside our thing? That's really stupid. He is legitimately fused into our base. What are we supposed to do? What? Did he die? Is he gone? I don't know. I think he's gone. Something weird definitely just happened. No, he's still there. What are we supposed to do? We can't kill him. Yes? I don't... What are we supposed to do here? I have this on YouTube, you freaking hacker. You are a terrible person. What are we supposed to do? piece of trash. There it was. I can hit him from under there, I believe. I hate this. This is so stupid. I can't. I don't know what to do here. You! Plasma him! And kill him! Thank you! Thank you. Jeez, that was just stupid. That was really, really stupid. Alright. We have all the towers. Everyone go attack their base. Go. Go kill it. Also, that missile launcher. I really think that thing needs a nerf. Like, really that thing needs a nerf? Really needs a nerf. Because it could just absolutely murder people in like 5 seconds. So, I don't know. It just seems kind of dumb to me. Are they currently attacking one of our towers? No, doesn't seem like it. So I guess we just have free reign on their thing. Cool. I am okay with this. Let me just get up here and just sort of start to plow their crystal down. Oh yes, at close range, these laser wasps cut through this crystal like butter. Like it's made of butter. Divide it into sections. Slice it up. This is gonna be my entire game, isn't it? I'm gonna get killed. Cause that stupid... He two-shots me! I can't kill him! I hate it. It's just awful. Good grief. I don't know, man. I don't know. I can't. Devil. Alright. Let's get to the thing. Let's get back to the thing. We can win this quite easily if we just don't get two shot by him. If only we didn't get two shot. He's literally wiping out the entire team because no one can do anything to him. We can't kill him. Jeez. I finally killed that guy. Friggin' heck. And there's a missile launcher dude up there. That's right. Let me regenerate. I will murder your family. He's back. I can't kill him. I killed him once, but he was already half dead then. I took off his gun. I hate people who do this. Please, if you play Robocraft, please don't do this. Just, please don't. I can't. Can't be done. I can't be bothered. Stupid. I just can't be bothered. No, stop it. Leave me alone. I can't be bothered. Just let me heal. I wonder if my Tesla flipping things could kill him. There we go. Get eaten alive, you piece of garbage. I'm sorry. I get very angry at people who like him. They frustrate me to no end. And he's back. Okay, let's see if I can come in with my... Okay, we won. What?! How did our base end up being destroyed? What happened? I don't know, man. I have no idea what just happened. At least, will we get a crate out of it? Maybe? I hope so. That was an awful match. Because we had such a strong win, or such a strong lead, and then we just didn't. Bronze crate, I'll take it. What do we get? A nanobinder, that's nice. And a bunch more blocks. Cool, blocks are very helpful. Very, very helpful. You know what? Let's go in here. And let's stick on the healing beam to this bot. Because I feel like if we do that, then maybe we can help out our teammates. And let's make it bright red. Actually, would all the guns... No, that looks too much like Christmas. Let's not do that. I think with just the one gun, it's okay. But with all the guns... No. Alright. Let's go into a team deathmatch. Okay. This is that kind of match, isn't it? What? Where is that coming from? See? See this? Heal. Healing. I healed him. Wait, do you still need healing? Yes, you do. Bro, let me heal you. Okay, I'm gonna try to kill this guy. Oh, I shot off his big gun. That did a lot. That did a lot of damage. Alright. Keep shooting at him. Don't let him regen. No, I can't hit him with this. Dang it. That would have been a finishing blow right there. Hit him. There we go. Stop him from regenning. Take him down. Take him down. Take him down. There we go. Die. Die. Let me get that kill. I think I got it. It said he returned a mothership, but I think I still got it. I don't know why it said he returned a mothership. I'm pretty sure I killed him. Okay. Can we not flip, maybe? That would be lovely. If we could not do that. Okay. Let's see. Who's left on the team? And where are they? Well, there's one guy this way. Up on top of the bridge. Let's see if we can't climb this with our tank tread powers! Climb! Nope. Okay. That didn't work. Let's go around. Oh, somebody's coming after us. Hi there, Mr. Sir. Prepare to be eliminated. OmNom! Glorious. That's why he's named OmNom. Because you mess up, you get close, and you're dead. You're just dead. Flak, I think this guy, is he a flyer? I can't tell. What is he? I don't know. Let's go after him. What the heck? What happened? What just happened? Did my teammate just explode me? Huh? The front of my car just exploded. We gotta take this guy out. Prepare to get eaten. Yeah, I already bit off like half of him. Got him. I think I got that kill, actually. Mech. Mech. Alright, I'm very good against mechs. Let me... No! Stupid head! Stop! No, I'm gonna die to the freaking missile launchers! Missile launchers are just way too OP, dude. I did pretty good. I think I'll get a diamond? Or maybe if you lose, you just automatically get a bronze. I don't know. Not sure. We'll see. What did I get? Tell me I got something good. Okay, so if you lose, you just automatically get a bronze. Great. We did get a football helmet. That's stupid. That's absolutely stupid. And some corners round. Great. And you're a stupid looking bot. You're gonna get killed. Okay, well, let's go, I guess. Let's go to this one first. That seems like a great idea. Let's do that. Okay. So I believe that this was the original game mode. Unless... Oh, level 8. Nice. That's great. Okay, Ooh, wow, that person just got eliminated. Do you do you damage? Oh, yes, let me heal you. I can heal you. Allow me to heal you. Come down here. There we go. Healed. Alright, sweet. I feel like I did a good job there, healing that guy. Let me just eat these alive. I wish these were on the ground so that I could Tesla them. That would be amazing. If you could Tesla these. I'm going to devour your entire soul. Ho 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 ho. No, I know what this red person's trying to do. I won't let him do it. I hate you! You're the devil. You actually just waited until I destroyed everything. And then shot one block. And no, this is awful. They have every tower. This is not okay. This is just not okay. Infamud. You're stupid. I got... can I heal you? I'm coming. I'm coming to heal you. I got you, bro. I got you, bro. I got you. I got you. I got you. I'ma heal you. I'ma heal you. I'ma keep you alive. I'm keeping you alive. Just keep fighting. Never give up. Never forget. Never surrender. Kill. Okay. You're starting to waste my time. But it's okay. Because I'm getting credit for this. Let's go in and try to Tesla bait him. No! Crap, we messed up the Tesla bait attack. Oh, crap. I didn't get him, but, you know, I did a good job there. Why? What? You! You stupid, tiny little piece of crap. I hate you. Oh, you're just a gun now. How did he kill me after he was dead? Somebody explain that to me, please. What? You're a bad idea. You're just a general bad idea. Never mind. I instantly take back what I just said. I say that his bot is not that good, and then he just one-shots a noob scrub, so... Oh, imagine if we could get that kill. If we could get that kill. They are, like, all over here. So I really shouldn't be here. That ringing helicopter is gonna be the end of me. I already know it. Yeah, that's right. You garbage. You won't fight me. Come down here and fight me. Mm-hmm. Wouldn't be so great if you weren't so high and mighty in the sky. Uh-oh. 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 Now what? Oh no! You're getting eaten alive! Oh dear! Mm-hmm, that's right, you garbage. The minute you lose a rotor blade, you're on the same level as the rest of us. Okay, we need to take this thing in, like, right now. Like, just take it, like, right now. I see that guy right up there. I see you. There you are. Spotted. I just sort of... No. I see you! I see you, Mr. Sir. I can't move. This is annoying. I'm going to freaking kill you. Dead. Oh, I am going to kill you. I am so going to kill you. Oh, you have no gun now. You are just a useless block with the hover blades. I'm gonna murder you. Oh, I wish I could just murder you. just gonna come at him with my flippin' Tesla blade out. Turn around, do a quick reverse. And I lost both my Tesla blades in one shot, because logic. How is he taking off entire chunks of my robot with just one shot? How? How is that possible? He's literally removing, like, all of my robot in, like, three shots. Absolutely ridiculous. What can I do to fight this? What can I do? Tell me, what can I do to fight somebody who does this? Because I would love to know. And now he's gonna kill me when all he is a gun with no way to move. Thank you, teammate. These games have all been awful. Alright, let's capture this. We need this. If we don't get this, we're definitely gonna lose. I say we just get this and then attack. I swear to God, this robot right here, this Alan guy, is going to be the death of me. I am going to have a heart attack because of this guy. All these people who put giant guns and overpowered guns on these tiny little robots makes me angry. Makes me angry. So flippin' angry. I get making me very angry. Very upset. Got one. Go. All attack. Yeah, you what, mate? You what? You what? Yeah, that's right. I won that battle. I won that battle. You're kind of cool. Oh, whoa! We got all of the things super quick, somehow. No. No. No, 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 no. I don't know who made you think that you would be allowed to come in here and try to hurt our plutonium reactor. But you, sir, were sorely mistaken. And I should have gotten the kill. I hate you. Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna get in the way. Because you stole my kill. Piece of garbage. I know you're my teammate, and I know I should be nice to you. But you're annoying. Okay, everyone storm it. Go. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Come on, we need a victory. We need this victory. We have, like, double the health left of them. At least in percentage-wise. I'm not sure how that works. What does that mean, exactly? Wait, it's going up. I don't know what that number means. I don't know, man. I swear this Alan guy needs to piss off. Very, very upsetting to me. You're annoying, too. With your stupid mega SMGs. Your mega blasters. What are we supposed to do against megas? This game needs to be fixed. This game was very balanced. And then they broke it. Yeah. You might want to add it a couple layers, because you're kind of flimsy. Kind of really flimsy, actually. It's okay, I think we can still win this, though. Alright. Everyone, just continue to attack their base. That's all we gotta do. Uh-huh. I may not get anything higher than a bronze still, but at least we will win. All I care about now is that we win. Can we not get stuck, maybe? Thank you. Thank you. I just wanted to go over the hill. I don't think that's too much to ask. To go up a hill. I think that's not unreasonable at all. And, the world is great right now. I can't be bothered. Just die. I hate... Oh my gosh. I bet these people feel really good about themselves. They're probably like, oh man, I'm the greatest at this game. I can kill all these guys so easily. No, it's because you friggin' put megabots on tiny little bots and cheat the system. What is this bot? What is this bot? Oh my gosh. Their Alan bot is annoying because he can aim. Our teammate tries the same thing and it doesn't work. I can't be asked to hunt this guy down. Nope, don't even look at me. You shot all the way over there and it hit me. I can't be asked. That was not even a close shot to me. Can I heal myself? That would be lovely. I really wish you could use those nano binders to heal yourself. I think that's something that should be added, is the ability to heal yourself. Like, if you use the medic guns on yourself, I think it would help make medic bots stay alive a lot longer. And I'm gonna murder your family. You friggin' piece of garbage. I'm just gonna attack your thing. I don't even care. Yeah, that's right. I did damage. Attack. Just attack it. We can win if we just attack it. We can win. Kill him. Kill him. He has no... How is he moving? There we go. Good job. You may get killed, but you did a good job. Know that you did a service to the world. You're a real bot. You should not be trying to take that out. This is ridiculous. See that? He took that down in like 2 shots. That just goes to show how OP this stuff is. Kill him! Kill them! They're gonna win! I swear if they win, I'm gonna be very, very annoyed. We can win this if we just attack their base. We need like 2 or 3 people to be sitting at home. No, don't notice me. Don't notice me. Don't notice me. Don't notice me. Stay over there. Stay the heck over there. And I'm just gonna come in. Yes, okay. Whew. Thank you, teammates. That was an awful game. That was absolutely disgusting. But look how much healing I did. I was at the top of the leaderboard because nobody else had a healing gun. I feel like healing guns aren't being used enough currently. And I think a really strong medic bot could be really well used. Especially in the higher tier games where there's people who have a lot bigger bots. Diamond crate. Okay, here we go. This is our chance to get something cool for the next episode. Please. Not looking. Alright, and... Oh, I heard a rare. Okay. A spike. A big thruster. A nose. Is it really? We got a hover blade. That's good, I guess. And a thruster. That's really sad. I thought we could get something good. I'm so sad. So sad, so sad, so sad. Why you do this to me? Let's go in here. Let's edit this bot. Let's remove this. Let's make like a decently sized floating hover heal bot. Heal eat bot. So let's go out, out, out here. And let's do this. And then let's see. Hoverblade storm. And see, is that worth doing though? Because if we go in here. No. And here. That sells for 600. And the cost of a basic hoverblade is 800. So we could get two of these if we sold this one. We did get that. How much does that sell for, actually? That sells for 400. Let's sell that. And these are the wings I was talking about. And let's sell these. Let's sell these. And let's see what we get here. Alright. So, if we go into the Cube Forge and get two of these. Okay. Make you. Go. Alright, and then we go into here. Let's get out our squall blades. And let's do this. Da 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 da. There we go, like that. So it'll look like that, and then in the front here, we can have the storm hover blade. Will you fit in the middle? No. Okay. So then we can have this go right here. Hover blade storm. We'll have you go out one more. Out like that. Out like that. And... huh. Wait. I guess we need to go out one more then. Here. Here. And then... can we put a cube here? No. Crap. Okay. So then I guess we'll do that. That. And that. There, and then we'll go here, and we'll make the corners like that, and then we'll do the same thing here, here, and I think we could do this and this. Yes, okay, there's our platform. Now let's cover this up. For some extra protection on that. Let's do that. Let's do that. And let's do this. There. So we have kind of a two-tier thing. And then we could get another one of these, maybe. I kind of really like these, and I don't know why. But we could have come out like that. And then here, and then have medic guns on top of this. Okay, like that. Right. So, hold on. Let's go to the forge. Let's get you. Forge you, confirmed. And then let's go into here. And let's get one more you. Cool. And then we need the thing. And there. So we've got two here. You know what? I want those to go up more. So So let's have it like that, right? And then we can go here. And go like this to sort of block them off from the front. Like that. So that if they do get shot at, they won't necessarily explode super easily. Yeah, we'll do that. And then we'll go here, get out our nano binders. Really? Stupid head. Okay. Then, these are bigger than I thought they were. Like, just to scale with our mech here. So I guess we will stick it out then. Or we could do it like that. No, it doesn't work like that. We could do it like this. But that'll make it harder to shield. Let's go this route. I like this better. Yay. Alright, so then if we go here... what can we put here? What works here? What am I trying to find? Are you what I want? Let me put a corner in. And you're what I want. Why won't you work? I want it to be exactly like that. And then we can do that there. And then corner here. Nope, I had it in the wrong spot. I want you to be like that. But see, it won't go like that here. So, we'll have to do this, that, just to get the thing we want. That's really annoying. Okay. There we go. So this is, No. What am I doing wrong here? You go there. I don't care anymore. Go there. Get better. Alright. Come back here. Okay, and then hardware, nanobinders, go there, you can be our number one, and then we'll put a third one in right there, I'd say, that'll look good, so we need to leave room for that one right there, then we can use basically this whole area right here. So let's go for plasmas. Because plasma is cool. I don't know why I'm so far up. Plasmas. Edge. Let's come in and fill this around the thing. It's not going to shoot very well. So let's just do that, I guess, and then you're the second tiers, I want you there too, okay, now if I were to go here and select you, okay, you would still work, and then we can put two of yous there, and one of you there. There, and there, and there. And there we go. So this is our thing. Let's get the... I sold that. Yes, I did indeed. Let's get out our thrusters. Throw down our thrusters. Yeah. Okay. Let's take it to the test zone. Now, I'm hoping that the two smaller thrusters in the back will be able to equal the bigger thruster in the front, because if they don't, then it'll make it tip upwards, and that's not what we want at all. We want it to be facing, like, if possible, leaning a little bit with the back end in the air. So it looks actually gorgeously even. And with our amazing pull of the turns, so we can heal people up real well. We can go over slopes and such, and then we can switch to plasmas. Now, how bad is the clipping on these? So, shooting there, one of them clips. Shooting ahead, doesn't look like any of them clip. Shooting sideways and a little up, sideways and down. So it looks like front and up is our best. Looks like the... let's see here. I want to look at it. Because it looks like front and down, the top ones get blocked. So, let's take it back into the shop. Let's test it out. Or rather, paint it. Let's paint it up and give it a nice paint job. Something different from our other one. Or maybe we could keep the same theme for all of them. I guess we'll paint it with the same theme, and then we'll... Actually, I don't really like that. Let's see. Because it's mainly all one block, so that's just sort of the whole thing green. Yeah, I don't like that. Let's do all blue. Because it's a medic, right? You think blue when you think of a medic. It's very healy and calm, I think. At least I think so. And then let's paint the underbelly all black. Unless we want to paint the top black. Actually, let's do that. That's purple. Let's have the top black and the bottom blue. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Paint it all black. Alright. And then on top of the... And then on top here. So you can see the bottom here. Why is that? Ah. Oh. That's why. Alright. So you can see this little bit down here is... blue, so that gives it a nice look. This should be black as well. But then let's paint the guns, the underbelly blue. So we'll do that. Stop missing. Actually, I quite like that. Having the kind of two, and then we can have it go out to the sides like that. And then come up, so it looks like it's like feeding into the gun. I kind of like that. I can get behind that. Does that look good? I think that looks pretty decent. And let's put that part back. Yeah, I like it. All right, let's test it out in a team deathmatch. Even though I said the last one would be the last thing of the game, I got distracted by nanobinders. So let's Healy Fly. I still named it that. All unnamed robots on the enemy team. Very interesting. Although the fact that some of them are high numbers, like 10 and 28 and whatnot, mean that they are somebody who builds so many robots that they just don't take time to name them all. So, let's get in here. And wow, you're fast. Okay. Now, I would love to cover this thing in shields, like just shields all over it, So let's kind of get low to the ground here. Not all the way on it, but quite close. You know what this looks like? I just realized. It looks like the Star Wars speeder. Luke's speeder from Star Wars. So we want to be like there. So that we can heal people. And we'll be quite good at shooting at them as well. So we can heal, but we can also hurt. Oh, there's a dude over there that's flipped over. I'm gonna go kill him. Oh crap, he rectified. Rectify. Haha, that's the thing from Tron. Rectify. I heal you. You're not hurt. Don't lie to me. Oh crap. No. I'll kill you. I'll kill you. You'll be dead. I didn't get to kill you. I'm healing you, bro. Don't worry, I got you. I got you. I got you. I got you. Get healed, kid. Yeah. Mate, what are you doing? Oh, I think I got the kill there. Did I? I did! Haha! Alright. Let's move out. Team! Yes, team! Good job! Do spirals. Alright! Perfect! Alright, great. We should get a diamond crate for that. I am liking our healing approach. I think being a healer is really... It's really nice and it's really fun. Although I will check because it seemed like the one gun wasn't doing any worse than the two. So here we go. Two more items, see what they are. Laser Hornet and a corner. So cool. Just a second tier thing. Let's see. Hardware. Nominal count. 10 guns. So, wait. Single gun fire rate, 4 per second. So it doesn't. So if we look here. Yeah, nominal fire rate. If you look at the drop-down menu, it says single gun fire rate, 6.35 per second. Nominal fire rate is 15.87 per second. And if we look at the nanobinder, it just says single gun fire rate. Oh, wait, no, it is faster. So it's a little bit quicker to have 10 guns on it. But it increases it by so little that it's almost not worth it. But I think we'll leave it for now. I think, especially since we still have all this CPU up here, that we should be fine. I would love to get some of these shields. If we come down here and look. All these shields. I would love to slap some of these on it. And, yeah, I think that would really take our bot from being, like, just a healer to, like, a really good healer. So, we have a spike. Let's put a spike on it, because why not? Where was that? Cosmetic? No, on ours. Oh, we have... Can we sell this stuff? Yeah, sell it. Sell this glass corners. Sell that football helmet. I don't care about you. I don't care about you at all. Give me, I will take those 43 Robux gladly. We're gonna put a spike on it. We're gonna put a friggin' spike on our robot. And we're gonna paint it black. And that is our spike. Actually, I wanna put the spike at the front. Give me you. Can we do that? And we can name him the Rhino. Eh, that looks stupid. Let's just put it back. Pretend that didn't happen. Right. This is the Healy Fly. Ta-da! We built a robot this episode, and it's been almost an hour. Yeah, this game is addicting. Alright. Cool. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and if you have, be sure to smash the like button with your nanobinders, because everybody has these lying around, right? 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 Look it in the eye and tell it you don't have one at your house. And I can't look it in the eye. Okay. Well, I'll see you guys in the next episode. If you enjoyed, be sure to smash the like button. And I am, again, awfully sorry for that poor first episode video quality. Again, may not even post it. Might not be worth it. But this was like an hour-long video to make up for that. So I hope you guys did enjoy. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.